pleading with the community to come forward with more information about this case. Detectives released surveillance photos of persons of interest, but they need help identifying them. WDSU reporter Gina Swanson picks up our team coverage from New Orleans Police Headquarters.
What kind of man would open fire on a woman holding a young child? That is what Superintendent Ronald Surpass reiterated at a press conference this afternoon as police investigate the shooting death of one-year-old London Samuels. We know London was killed yesterday after two men opened fire. The chief says normally the community rallies when a toddler has gotten killed, but so far there's only been one tip to Crimestoppers. He and the mayor are encouraging people with information to come forward.
And the message again goes out loud and clear. The rules of engagement have changed. This team is going to be aggressive as we possibly can, but we can't get it done if we don't have the community standing up with us shoulder to shoulder saying enough is enough.
18-year-old Victoria Thomas is still under medical care at this hour. Superintendent Surpass says that his detectives are exploring every lead possible in this case. We're on your side at police headquarters. I'm Gina Swanson. Back to you.